Our top focus story is a freak accident in Jamnagar in Gujarat. The BJP MP Poonam Madam, now she's been injured. She fell 10 feet in a ditch. There was a freak accident. Now she was talking to a group of civic workers. They were demolishing some illegal structures in the Jalaram Park area in Jamnagar. This was where she was standing on a drain cover. It suddenly gave way and she, along with some other people, they fell 10 feet into a ditch. The concrete slab on which she was standing, it collapsed. She's been injured. Police and civic workers present there, they pulled her out and they rushed her to hospital. I have Pradeep Sehgal, the superintendent of police of Jamnagar, joining me on the broadcast. Sir, what more can you tell us? How's the BJP MP now?
She's perfectly all right now. In morning, there was this anti-encroachment drive was going on. And MP came to meet the people who are affected by this anti-encroachment drive. And during her meeting, she was standing on a slab, which was on some culvert. So that slab broke and MP fell into the culvert. So she has got some injury in leg and some head injury. But for now, she's perfectly fine. She's admitted to hospital and she's stable now.
Were others also injured, Mr. Sehgal?
Yeah, three people fell into that particular nala. MP is injured most. The two are quite normal. They have a small injury. But they're perfectly fine now. Everybody's perfectly fine now.
And is the anti-encroachment drive still on or has that come to an end?
Made to understand the importance of the drive. And the anti-encroachment drive is peacefully going on now.
The Superintendent of Police of Jamnagar, Pradeep Sehgal, for the moment, many thanks for joining me, sir. I also have India Today's Sanket Upadhyay joining me with more on this story. So, Sanket, the MP was injured. She is still in hospital. What more do we know of how this happened, Sanket?
All right, if you could take a look at these pictures, it's a freak accident to say the least. We'll go from the top. We'll load the sequence of events and explain to our viewers what exactly happened. This is Poonam Ben Madam, Jamnagar MP. She was in conversation with the people who were a victim of an encroachment drive and she had gone to give her political support and explain the decision of the administration. She's an MP, so she is representing them. Suddenly the slab on which she was standing, it caved in and there was a 10 feet deep nala or a drain. She fell right inside. Because she was an MP, you had the administration on stand. We've got the police, you've got an ambulance, you've got the entire force. Full force immediately took about six or seven people who had gone inside. They were pulled out and the MP was immediately rushed to a hospital in an ambulance which was standing by, which was waiting. You can see that she is bleeding, though the latest we are hearing from the hospital sources is that she has sustained minor injuries. She's not seriously hurt, but this is an absolute freak accident, Gaurav, where she was there to lend her support or to explain to the people over there why this anti-encroachment drive was being carried out, and then this accident suddenly happened.
Okay. Sanket Upadhyay, for the moment, many thanks. I also have India Today's Gopi Ghangar joining me live from Gujarat for more on this story. Gopi, इस समय ताजा स्थिति क्या है? पहले हमें पूनम मादम के बारे में बताइए, उनकी स्थिति और क्या ये जो एंटी इंक्रोचमेंट ड्राइव उस समय चल रही थी, ये अभी भी चल रही है?
जी बिल्कुल, मैं आपको बता दूं कि पूनम मादम फिलहाल अस्पताल में ही है, उनको मेडिकल ट्रीटमेंट दिया जा रहा है। हालांकि गनीमत ये रही कि उन्हें ज्यादा चोट नहीं आई है, हालांकि फिर भी डॉक्टर, क्योंकि उनको सर पे चोट आई है जिसके चलते उनका सीटी स्कैन निकाला गया है, लेकिन डॉक्टर ने ये कहा है कि सीरियसनेस जैसी बात नहीं है, उन्हें ज्यादा चोट नहीं आई है, उनको ट्रीटमेंट देकर वहां से अस्पताल से छुट्टी दे दी जाएगी। और अगर दूसरे दो लोगों की बात की जाए तो उन्हें फिलहाल वहां पर मेडिकल ट्रीटमेंट दी जा रही है, उन्हें भी थोड़ी बहुत चोट आई है। और वहां पे जिस आज सुबह वहां पे जो ड्राइव के लिए कॉर्पोरेशन के लोग गए हुए थे, पूनम मैडम उन्हीं के साथ बातचीत कर रही है। आप वीडियो में देख सकते हैं कि वो कॉर्पोरेशन के अधिकारियों के साथ बातचीत कर रही थी कि दो दिन का इन्हें टाइम दिया जाए ताकि वो अपना सामान वहां से हटा पाए और उसके बाद वहां पे डिमोलिशन ड्राइव किया जाए। उसी बीच में जिस नाले के ढक्कन स्लैब पे वो खड़ी हुई थी, वो स्लैब टूटा और जिसके चलते उनको चोट आई है। गौरव,
गोपी घांगर, फॉर द मोमेंट मेनी थैंक्स।